Hi everyone and welcome. I can't get on Stitches to carry on with the Rogue right now. So 96 minutes waiting time. I've waited 20 minutes as it is. So I might try the other server, Necrosh, I think it was called, or Necrosh. And try another character and see how I get on with that until I can get back on Stitches again. Okay, Stitches is now offline, so I'll try the other server, Necrosh, and see if we can get on that. Yes, nice one. So let's have a look, see what we can choose. I think probably be going for a mage, I think. So until the sort Stitches out, I'll probably set up some more servers, I would have thought. I'll carry on with the mage and see how I get on. Ponytail, she have a ponytail. Locks and a beard, yeah, we'll go for that. I may end up setting up a rogue on this server yet. See how Stitches develops.
The noble humans of Stormwind are a proud, tenacious race. Though the recent invasion of the demonic Burning Legion decimated their sister kingdom of Lordaeron, the defenders of Stormwind stand vigilant against any who would threaten the sanctity of their lands. Nestled in the foothills of Elwyn Forest, Stormwind City is one of the last bastions of human power in the world. Ruled by the Child King Anduin Rin, the people of Stormwind remain steadfast in their commitment to the Grand Alliance. Backed by their stalwart allies, the armies of Stormwind have been called away to fight the savage horde on distant battlefields. With the armies gone, the defense of Stormwind now falls to its proud citizens. You must defend the kingdom against the foul mongrels that encroach upon it, and hunt down the subversive traitors who seek to destroy it from within. Now is the time for heroes. Now humanity's greatest chapter can be told.
Wow, there's loads on here. Okay, let's go and pick up these quests and get on with it.
Light be with you. Go with honor, friend. Light bless you.
That's 10 kobold vermin to kill again.
How are you? Safe travels.
And the 8 pieces of tough meat again, so let's set my action bars for now.
Hmm.
Let's turn off the channels as well if we can. Disable chat. No, we won't do that. That's all done then. So let's go and kill stuff. This is going to be tricky because there's too many people killing everything. Let's see if there are any wolves around here we can kill. Wow, mana doesn't really last long, does it?
Mana.
Oh, there's too many people around. I can't get the kobold vermins. Ah, group. Yeah, I'll accept that. Need to. Thank you. Still taking ages while in a group. Just can't get anything. Hey, tagged one. I just realised. Completed the quest.
Hello. Have a good one. See you later.
King's honor, friend. Be careful. For the Alliance. Go with honor, friend. Light bless you. Be careful.
Oh man, I've forgotten where the mage trainer is. Must be around here, I think.
What can I do for you? For the Alliance. Be careful. For the Alliance. Greetings.
See what training we can have. Our intellect, that'd be handy.
Light bless you.
Use it by two. Okay, I'll get empty my bag, so then we'll try and see if we can do that, the kobold workers, see how we get on with that.
Go with honor, friend.
I could seem to pick off the workers a lot better than the vermins, for whatever reason. Come on, just one more. Yes!
You need something? See you around.
12 burlap bandanas.
Need help? Be careful. One of the Alliance. Go with honor, friend.
Okay, I got another quest, so that's to kill kobold libraries, 12 of them. And go into my bags and call it for here. So thank you so much for your view, and I'll catch you on the next upload.